There's Bobby gnawing on a bit of bone. Butter over there, she just had a mad 5 minutes with Bready Boy. Rosie's on the chain over there. There you go. Yeah, wrong way around, you bloody daft downs. There you go. Bread, you worry me, lad.
Butter, what are you doing? Stop it! Nan, nan! That's it.
What you bloody done? Snap the bloody the bug ventilator. Hey, God, bloody butter and your mad half hours. Right, that's another repair job. Better get on with it. Now, what's Mem up to? Well, she's fertilising. She's using a miracle fertiliser, which has an array of liquids in it, including Red Bull, I think. Milk. The liquid off the rice when you clean it prior to cooking it. All sorts. Here's some more bottles of it to go. Alright, what's Michael doing today? I'm going to do the put the electrics back to normal for the dog kennels on the side of the new extension. So that would keep me occupied for a couple of hours. Onwards and another new little nursery for Mum. She's setting off bananas. Now up in the top garden, I want to show you this fella here. Now what's that, you may ask? Well, that's probably the best on show of the famous Turian plant, the big spicy fruit, spiky fruit, and inside has that quite delicious creamy consistency edible seed. So that's it. Very, very slow grown. That must have been in nearly 2 years now. And it's not done much. Very, very difficult to grow these bloody things. I presume once you get them established and away like, but I would think at the bottom there it's coming up to about an inch thick like, so it looks as though it's sort of semi-established. We'll just have to watch this space. So, what's going on today, Michael? Well, way over yonder, there's Mem planting more lemongrass, which she's placing beside the fence, just off the fence, giving it room to grow, like, obviously, but it's also a major deterrent in the dogs getting out. So who's down here with you? Well, little Rosie, obviously still in heat. Bobby's had to go this morning, like, but a sharp word from me and off he jumped. So how are you getting on with the pool, Michael? Well, being in here this morning and just had a bit tidy up straggly bits that I hadn't cut properly when I was in the other day. Thursday, round about 10 o'clock, and Michael was in here at 8:30. Shit the bed this morning. So I've been in there and I finished all this up over to there. So way over there where you can see the debris what I pulled out this morning. At the top there is a bloody old bamboo clump, which was chopped down and was open to rot. Well, it hasn't. So I've been instructed by the tauger, that's the big boss, to move that crap at the bottom and place it on top of that clump of bamboo, because Mem is going to put on the top of the grass and in that bamboo her magical mystery solution, which apparently contains, I think, about 65% sulfuric acid, so which has been naturally sort of concocted, shall we say. So that's going to be interesting. Obviously Michael won't be in any bloody area where it is. That's down to Mem to sort that out. So I'm now going to put this iPhone on the time lapse, and you can have the enjoying viewing of seeing Michael at high speed, maybe. Now, here's why, Bobby. Good lad, that's it, yeah. It's a good lad. Well, there was something quite big came to the top there. Obviously, with Michael being in there, disturbing a lot of vegetation, there'll be quite a bit edibles for them to munch on, no doubt. Right, well, that's gonna do for today, because we're off to get some dog food very shortly. Ride out, and Mem informs me that the weather forecast for the next 5 days is heavy rain. There's a big depression coming in, supposed to hit either tonight or in the morning. So watch this space.
What? Bobby, you go do it with Daddy Papa. Go on. Go do it with Papa. Go on. Go on, baby. Go on. Look at him. Look at him. Look at him. Eh? Bobby. Ayya. Ayya. Laka. Ayya. 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 Bobby. 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 Bobby, Bob! Oh. Bobby! Stop it! Stop it! Behave, baby! Behave! Behave! Bobby! 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 Bobby!
Now, as usual,
Bobby, 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 Bobby.
Me and Mem's down Bobby, there Bobby, at Bobby, the Bobby, pond, Bobby. And Bobby's with us.
Bobby, Bobby, Bobby!
Obviously.
Bobby, Bobby! Oh!
And Minnie's here.
Bobby!
The rest are buggered up.
Bobby, Bobby, Bobby.
Including Rosie.
There's Rosie. Now,
we need to watch.
There's Rosie.
Oh, here's Rosie. So we've decided that Rosie's going to be kept for breeding purposes. The only drawback is here in Thailand, Thai people aren't keen on black dogs. Yet you see plenty about, but it's not their favourite colour. I think in Thailand, as the breed goes, it's the red ones that's the most popular, followed by the blue. I think the blue now are beginning to get a name for themselves with problems with the skin. So, and from past experience with our black ones, even Rosie, during the hot season and bred, they were in quite a bit of a mess. The red ones, fine. Little bit, just a little bit, but heat, isn't it? But saying that, living in a climate over here, even in what they call their cold season and rainy season, very rare you'll get it less than 30 degrees at the height of the season. It's got to be bloody cloudy and overcast. If the old current bun sun is out, you're definitely over the 3-hour mark, guaranteed.